Russia and South Korea do not accept the nuclear status of North Korea and will seek full implementation of the UN Security Council resolutions, Russian Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov said on June 13. We have confirmed both countries' commitment to the denuclearization of the Korean Peninsula. Russia and South Korea do not accept the self-proclaimed the post-Russia, South Korea do not accept North Korea's nuclear status, Lavrov appeared first on pro-Russian news.